It goes without saying that food is critical to society. Australia is by no means immune to the challenges facing food production, from climate variability to uncertainty in global economic markets. Crop diseases alone cause at least $1,500 million worth in yield loss every year. The Centre for Crop and Disease Management at Curtin University represents a $100 million commitment to the nation's efforts to secure the sustainability of one of its major industries. It's also the first bilateral research agreement between the Grains Research and Development Corporation and an Australian university. The centre's research programs cover molecular biology and population genetics through to developing advanced farm management practices.
Fungal diseases devastate Australian wheat crops, causing annual yield losses of over $300 million. We have discovered a way to quickly identify wheat varieties with natural disease resistance through effector-assisted breeding. This will help farmers choose the wheat varieties that have greater resistance to necrotrophic fungal diseases, thereby increasing yields and reducing the need for chemical sprays. In fact, we are the first research team in the world to use this genetic solution.
There are now 8 cases of fungicide resistance in Australia. This includes the barley powdery mildew epidemic, responsible for heavy losses in Western Australia. Our group is developing the tools to detect, analyse and understand fungicide resistance that will directly result in new and long-lasting management strategies for growers.
Through research and education in agribusiness and agronomy, the centre works with growers to optimise crop and crop disease management.
We work closely with industry to make sure we understand growers' challenges and priorities. Ultimately, we aim to empower growers to make more informed decisions, thereby increasing their profitability and leading to more resilient farms.
The centre is also embracing the next generation, inviting metropolitan and regional schools to grow barley and then collect data on mildew spores in their area to feed back to Curtin researchers.
Mildew Mania is about engaging school children with science in a meaningful way. They can see the effect these problems have on food crops and are excited about being able to contribute to a real-life scientific experiment.
Led by the director, Professor Mark Gibbard, and the chief scientist, Professor Richard Oliver, the centre is making a real difference to the Australian agriculture industry.
The centre does world-class research that goes from the molecular to the field. We have a record of delivering new knowledge and new information that can be transferred very quickly, in fact, very much more quickly than most people imagine, to the breeders, to the crop protection professionals, and ultimately to the growers, to change policy and to significantly improve profitability.
The diseases that affect our food crops will continue to mutate and present changing challenges. That's just the way that nature works. But we can ensure the technology and innovation coming from the centre is helping farmers meet the challenges and become more profitable and sustainable. Together with our dynamic and highly skilled graduates, we'll see better bottom line solutions across Australia and beyond.